The wait is over. Join me, Gavan Reilly, and the Today FM news team on the hour throughout Saturday and Sunday as we bring you the election results 2016.